That's the stuff. That's the stuff of happiness. There we go. What? Nope. That is not. I don't know. Gotcha. getting so much closer. Damn it, if I hadn't lost my fire, probably could have tied his time. Whew. Jeez. Ugh. restart, thank you. But I kept my fire, and if I had a weave better, then I could have caught up with him. Thank you. God damn it, are you fucking kidding me? How did I miss that? Jeez. Gonna get it soon. You're freaking kidding me. Are you kidding me? What? Oh! Poor Nanner! Poor ma'am! Did you just put his air in the tire? You fucking kidding me? Oh my god, why did I do that? That was it. Are you fucking kidding me? Nope. If I'm not, like, right behind him, then... fucking hell. God, it's painful. Ow. one fucking loaded wall. Come on! Come on! Jump! Oh my God. If I could just fucking hop across the damn grass, then this wouldn't be an issue. Oh my god. It wouldn't jump. It wouldn't jump across the damn grass. Fucking Christ almighty. Holy crap. Holy crap. I'm curious if I actually beat, like, my time on Turbo Track. If this is, like, a better time than that on Turbo Track, but, probably not, but still. That is Turbo Track version 1. Beta version. Good! Retro Stadium. I tell you what, that was like under an hour to do that one, because I knew what to do, as compared to Turbo Track, where I had to actually learn how to do that over the past like 4 days or so. But yeah, this one, because I knew what to do, it actually took me under an hour. So, yeah, I'd say that's a massive improvement. But yeah, Retro Stadium is out of the way. 133.26. 133.52. So close to 30 milliseconds for that one. 133.26. But yeah. 133.26, 133.52. Retro Stadium done. Goodbye.